Exterminate!
Outside the universe, there is no space, there is no time. All there is life and matter. I intend to go there to speak to a being known as Tecteun. That's a name I kept repeating in the Time Strategist's records.
She is the one who found the Timeless Child, is that correct, Emperor?
Yes. And apparently, the Timeless Child is indeed the Doctor. That is what I was told in the records. And apparently she invented an antidote to regeneration, which will cancel the Doctor's regeneration energy. They say whoever uses this antidote can kill the Timeless Child dead. Which is why I intend to use it to my own advantages. The moment I use this weapon, the Time Lord, the Doctor, will die and the universe will hear the name of a Dalek Emperor who succeeded where others failed.
But this is madness, Emperor.
You question my orders?
No, Emperor.
Good. The Doctor will fall on this very day. At this time, no one can stop me.
Activating space respirator. One step, and the Doctor's life ends.
So, you must be Tecteun, if I'm correct.
Yes, I am. I've heard a lot about your race during my travels through the multiverse.
You know of different variations. my illustrious name and culture?
Yes.
Interesting. I see you have an ood with you.
Yes, he serves me.
You know why I'm here, Tecteun?
Yes. To find... the key. Destroying your ancient enemy, the Doctor.
Correct.
Well, over that brain stand is where you will find your prize.
Thank you, Tecteun. If this is what made you have regeneration capabilities, then obviously the moment I have this, it'll cancel her regeneration. Wait, what's this?
Oh, that fob watch. Oh, you probably wonder.
Those belong to the Doctor, don't they?
Yes.
Those memories. You won't have to remember anything at all, Tecteun. So, this is anti-regen. The antidote to regeneration, I presume.
Yes. All you need to do is smash it. Then you will have your energy that you desire.
Very well. If this is what will kill the Doctor, so be it. The Doctor will fall. When I return, Tecteun, after I've killed your